Hello.
Hello, Annette?
Yeah.
It's Elizabeth Warren.
Oh, hello.
How are you? I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. Oh my God, I can't believe it.
Well, I wanted to give you a call to say thank you for contributing to my campaign today.
Oh, you're welcome. I wish I could give more, but you know, I'll try.
Oh.
But I really like you. I like your enthusiasm and your fighting spirit. You know, I love it.
Well, thank you. You know, I love the idea of running a campaign that's about all of us pitching in together, and that you're an important part of this, Annette.
Okay.
I appreciate it. So tell me, what's the issue that really pulls you into the fight?
The issue that pulls me into the fight is a lot of things that you fought for, like, you know, the big banks and the mortgage crisis we had.
Yeah.
But for me now, I'm 56, Medicare for all, or some kind of fix to this system would be nice.
Yeah.
You know, and I've heard someone else say that, you know, it's unattainable, we can't do it, but I like you because you keep on, you're gonna try. You
know? That's
you're
right.
You're not gonna give up.
That's right.
You know?
Yep.
So we want to hear someone who's gonna at least try.
You bet. Fight. You bet. You don't get what you don't fight for, right, Annette?
Exactly.
That's
right.
Right. That's right. I
you can't just say no to everything. I mean,
that's right.
Not what we want. We want someone that says, yes, I'll fight for you guys.
That's right. Because that's what this is about. There's so much we can do together. So so I see here that you're a bus operator. Is that right?
Yes. Yes.
How long have you done that?
For 5 years.
5 years.
Yeah,
yep.
Before that I was a postal employee for 24 years.
Yep. Good for you. Good for you. I appreciate this, and I appreciate that you're in this campaign. It makes a big difference to me, and it's going to make a big difference to a lot of people around this country, Annette.
Yes, it is.
Yep.
Well, I'm just so excited and that you called me.
Hey.
You took the time to do this, and you know, in whatever way I can help, I will.
I appreciate it.
I will contribute, you know, again.
Good. And volunteer if it works out for you. If there's a way you can. You know, you'll meet some really nice people. And let's face it, volunteers are worth more than their weight in gold. So anything you can do. I'm just so glad you're part of it, Annette.
I definitely will.
Okay.
I'll look for that opportunity up here in Lancaster.
Okay. You take care now.
You too.
All right.
Good luck. Okay.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
All right.
Bye-bye. Will do. Bye-bye.
Okay. Bye.
Oh, that's pretty cool.